Hi everybody, I'm Kristen Acuna, the Region 3 Youth Coordinator, and I'm going to show you guys how to do the double step and one change to the Red River Jig. So to start, you're going to shift all your weight onto your left foot, and with your right foot, you're going to go heel-toe, and then you're going to do a quick heel-toe like a flick. So it's heel-toe, heel-toe, and on the second toe, you shift all your weight to the right foot. Then you go heel-toe, 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 heel-toe. To get that extra little bounce when you're dancing, you're going to go heel toe, and then you kind of bend the knee that your all the weight is on, and it will kind of give you the bounce. So it's heel toe, 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 heel toe. And then from the back, so you can kind of see like a kind of bounce on my heel a little bit, and that's what gives you like the little hop when you're doing it. That's it, everybody. Thank you for jigging along with me, and I hope that you find this video helpful.